officers shroud our badges with a mourning ribbon to honor the sacrifices of our brothers and sisters that gave their life in service to our profession and to their community.
28. William Murray Stewart, October 16th, 1933. James R. Cummings, 33. Elkins P. Morrison, February 3rd, 1936. Walter Lee, October 14th, 1948. Donald Eugene Carpenter, January 30th, 1964.
Officers!